It's time for the new series! You know what it is? It is the Skeleton and Tree Man! So give it up! Yeah!
And fun school teacher. First, we'll have a fun school teacher. To please put on Waiting for Jacob. Hey, fun school teacher, what brings you here? Well, my students are really bad, and I want them to be way better than this. Do you think you got a plan? Oh, sure. Well, take this medicine and then they'll feel better. Really? Are you joking? No, we're not. All right, time for the Tree Man. Take for the Tree Man to come. Hey, Tree Man, what do you want? So, I heard it's Skeleton Tree Man across the street, isn't it? So, I was thinking, maybe I could be part of it. Sure you can, Tree Man, or Ghillie Suit Guy. Go right ahead. So, Tree Man, what brings you here? Well, I save people from the skeleton and other stalkers. And Taylor, do you want to be in a video with me? It's really cool. Okay, I'm starting this series called Skeleton and Tree Man Across the Street. It's where when I don't film a fun school video, that's a substitute for it. Isn't that cool? Skeleton and Tree Man across the street! Yeah. Alright, folks. Evil Mickey Mouse, what do you want? Why are you so evil? Well, I want all the power so I can be whatever I want in the world. Get it? And yes, I will start the Evil Mickey Mouse series. That's going to be a new character really soon. How long will it take for the skeleton to come? Can you guys count the seconds? No one has seen skeleton sightings. Even.
Oh, shoot.
I think this is what skeleton looks like without his mask.
That's much better.
That skeleton, that clown is back. Glasses when we need them. I'm still looking where they are. Why do I always leave them there? We don't always know the things in life. Question. Why do you always skulk? Why do you and the skeleton always skulk Jacob? Well, see, I'm just trying to say hi, but he keeps annoying me. Is that an excuse, Tree Man? Or is that really the reason? That's really the reason why. All right, Tree Man. Huh. No, see. All right. Now ask the skeleton. Skeleton, why are you so mean? Monok? What is he talking about? Coming from the wall, if the other clown was over there, which is Pennywise, who's at our door. I don't know if I want to open it. No! Get out! Get out, Pennywise. Now let's ask Batman what he thinks. What is his opinion of this? Hey, my name is Batman. Well, welcome to Tito across the to Skeleton and Tree Man across the street. How are you doing? Good. I heard you attacked me one time. Are you the Tree Man? Nope, it's just that I'm just lonely. But that doesn't matter right now. What matters is Tito across the street. Now let's see what the school teacher has to say again. Or let's do
How are you doing, school teacher?
Good. But my kids are really mean. We're sorry, teacher. And if they do that again. Now let's see what these people have for us. Hi, I'm Chuck E. Cheese. One time, this weird costume guy, I thought he was bringing me costumes, but he tricked me. He said I wrote all the rights to Chuck E. Cheese over to him. So I need your help. Can you please get it back? I really want more Chuck E. Cheese happening. Please. So when you see that guy in the shows, whenever, you should yell at him. Whenever you go to Chuck E. Cheese. Yeah. That great old wolf boy tricked Chuck E. into signing that contract. I haven't figured out how yet, but I'm gonna get the band back together if it's the last thing I do. Well, we wish you the best. But there is one missing piece. Nobody ever seen Chuck E. Cheese since the band broke up. Where is Chuck E.? Where's the mouse that made us all smile and laugh, sing joy? Where have you gone? Well, Jacob, I had a lot of things planned for today. I'm just polishing up my resume and hope we can have a new interview for a job real soon. We wish you the best. Now let's see what Batman has to say. Oh no, this skeleton. He's more popular on my channel. He gets more views. Why are you so evil? Because I can't.